Hello, this is Akram and today we are going to see how we can build a circuit to control the RPM of a high power DC motor. When we want to control the RPM of hobby's DC motors such as these ones, these kinds of DC motors require very less amount of power to operate efficiently. We can control the RPM of these kinds of motors using these kinds of motor driver modules, such as this one is actually the L29A10 motor driver module, and here we have L29 3D motor driver modules. These kinds of motor driver modules provide very less amount of a peak current, around 1.2 or 1.5 ampere of current, and voltages up to 35-36 volts. So we can control hobby kinds of motors using these kinds of motor driver module very easily. But to control the RPM of high power DC motors, such as these kinds of DC motors, these DC motors require the voltage of around 48 volt and current around 5 ampere. These DC motors has very wide range in biomedical instruments. We cannot use these kinds of motor driver modules to control high power DC motors. So we will have to design our own motor driver circuits using MOSFETs and other components, for example, like high wattage of resistors, other JFETs, and then we are going to program the Arduino Nano to control the RPM of these kinds of high power DC motors. And also we are going to use a 128x64 LCD to show the RPM of that DC motors on the screen.
So here you can see that I have interfaced all the connections with the LCD and Arduino Nano. And now let me just show you how it works. So here you can notice that I can increase the RPM of this high power DC motor and also decrease the RPM. So I have designed the circuit over here on the Easy EDA. This one is actually an open source tool for PCB designing. Here you can see that all the components I have mentioned for Arduino, Nano, power circuit, LCD and stuff. And here you can see that this one is actually the PCB which I have designed to control the high power DC motor with all the things. And here you can see that this one is actually the 3D printed. And using this, I have got the PCBs also. And now let me just show you how we can basically control this, how we have tested it out. So here you can see that I have finally got the PCBs, and now this is actually the PCB we are going to use to control the RPM of this. And on this display you can see the RPM written over there. So now let me just power it on. And now so here you can see that there is written over here Akram Lab. The control panels or the control switches are basically here, which I have not connected the switches right now. So I'm going to use this tweezer to make the loop as a switch. Okay, so let's say that I am using this. Here you can see that the RPM will be 6000 7000. This is basically going to increase the RPM, and I have programmed it in such a way that this will actually decrease your RPM. Okay, and in any case of like sudden stop or emergency stop, you can just do this, so the RPM will be directly shorted to the zero. Okay, it will be actually it will make the DC motor to the zero RPM. So let me just show you how it is going to work. For example, first of all, I am going to select the RPM, let's say around 32,000. Okay, so this is around, this can basically go around 35 to 40k. And here I have done this, and now to control this, I have this foot pedal actually. So whenever I will hit this, this DC motor will start rotating. So let me just show you this. So in this way you can basically control your high power DC motor, and you can design your own circuit. And Arduino Nano works very efficiently to program this LCD to control
the RPM, and now since the RPM is done, so we can just turn it off using this and through this. Okay, so there is all those switches and all those components required to control this high power DC motor over here. Okay, thank you.